I just want to try to do my best in this race. I mean, it could be my last race, so I want to run my best and have a good race.
What's the kind of strategy are you going to take into this race on Saturday, or have you set that yet?
I just kind of want to try to stay with the leaders that I saw at the MIA championship and just try to stick behind them and see what I can do.